Well, in this video, we are going to talk about the protectionist, like tools or policies that countries can do this for restrict international free trade operation and to help the industries, domestic industries, or the these industries firms or business can grow and export to another country. The value of the protection is a subject of debate among economists and policymakers because it distorts the freedom. Okay. That is, import quotes, non-standard and subsidies are some of the tools of the protectionist policies. In the next step, we can speak about the several protectionist tools. For example, import tariffs. When the government uses taxes for grow the international price. For example, if the price of Spain, the payment in Spain is 2 euros, and if the international price, when we import Spain, for example, from Germany or France, we can pay 1.75 euros, and in Spain, the government put a tariff about 0.015 euros. The final price is this, because and with this tariff or this tool, the government of countries protects the industry or enterprise in every country. Second one, import quotas. In this case, we are speak about barriers that establish to limit among the products that every country can import it for another country. For example, if Spain imported each year 1,000 pen or book or another kind of goods or service, and the government of Spain put a maximum number about 800. In this situation, 200 units could be manufactured in the industry of Spain. Another tool of protectionism is the product standard. In general, this kind of barrier is relation with the quality or sanitary control of a country. For example, about food or medical products. In this case, for example, franchises are known to be made from a rye milk rather than a cereal milk. For this question, for this reason, in US, in USA, of the people who live in USA cannot import French cheeses because there are barriers in relation with the quality or the medical level of and the last one in this case, we can speak about the covered subsidies, and there are two kinds of types of tuxes. The terroir or the tuxes provide passing the business with a cash payment when the government gives a quantity of money for every business. And the second one is the indirect subsidy when the government interest free loans or tax breaks. And in current time, in our world, there are two types to establish to the international trade market. On one hand, the free trade, international free trade or international global trade, and on the other hand, there are several countries who establish a lot of kind of rules or kinds to barriers or politics, policies about the protection. This is a important problem in our times because the countries in the third world have a lot of problems for great fruit are level in the countries of the first world. Thank you.